これ注意だよ。
注意。
普段トイレとかうんちとか。
People usually look away when it comes to toilets and feces, but you cannot see problems with this kind of attitude. The idea is to raise consciousness about these problems. Even if they are dirty things, it is important to talk about them openly. In Japan, people used to think that toilets had their own god. Toilets were revered and carefully kept clean. Today, toilets are always clean and people don't pay attention to them anymore. The point of this exhibition is to remind people how lucky they are to have access to sanitation.
This exhibition makes us realize that it is important to talk about toilets without shame. By the way, we are not ashamed anymore. Tonight, we're going to ask each other what kind of poo we had.